Hey guys, so today I wanted to talk about the cryptograms and references in the episode Northwest Mansion Mystery, and I'm going to start off by talking about the theme song. It was shortened in this episode, and Alex Hirsch confirmed that was for time, so the episode would last longer. But I wanted to show you guys, in the theme song, there's a different whisperer, and this is in Northwest Mansion Mystery, and the whisperer is actually Stan is not what he seems. Now, this is a code we've seen before, as you see with the code right here, that also says Stan is not what he seems, and that's been in every theme song, but now the whisper is Stan is not what he seems, so something is definitely coming up, something really big next episode. It's not what he seems, it's just that saying is appearing everywhere, which means we have to look out for it. It's coming up, it's gonna be really soon. Alright, so the code at the end credits is next up on Used to Be About History Channel. Did aliens write the Constitution? Crawdads and Tierras, and Florida the Show. Now, this code doesn't have to do with anything about secrets, it's just a gag. So it's referencing the show that Dipper was watching, Used to Be About History Channel. All right, this one is important. All three codes here say Stan is not what he seems, so it says that three times. And we've seen it everywhere, as I said before, it's been repeated. So, we also know, if you didn't know this, Season 2, Episode 11 is called Not What He Seems. There's no description, but it has to be about Stan, because there's no other character with the phrase of exactly blank is not what he seems. So, the next episode, Season 2, Episode 11, Stan, not what he seems. And that's going to have a lot of secrets, but That's all for the cryptograms, but I just wanted to go over and talk about some references that were in this episode, like references to TV shows and stuff. Alright, so this is a clear reference to Freddy Krueger from Nightmare on Elm Street, and if you haven't seen that movie, I suggest not watching it, because it's really scary. Ghost Harassers is a reference to Ghostbusters. And then we got Used to Be About History Channel, which is clearly a reference to the History Channel, which isn't really history anymore, and it's making fun of that. Ah, the Grim Reaper! Oh my god, I do not know what to do in this situation! Alright, so hopefully you guys enjoyed this video with the secret codes and the references in the episode, but I also wanted you guys to comment below and tell me if you prefer voice videos or text videos, or just a mix of both, because it's been like a debate amongst my fans. And I just want to see what you guys really think. If you like me talking in videos, if you like me doing text in videos, or if you're fine with either. So comment below, and also comment below what you think about next episode of Gravity Falls. What do you think's going to happen? And thanks for watching.